end of line.
Today we're visiting the Eastmont Town Center, formerly known as the Eastmont Mall, in Oakland, California. There's probably going to be fairly minimal commentary on this video because of the fact this mall isn't really a mall anymore in the traditional sense of the word. There's no longer any retail inside the mall proper. What you see here, this small line of shops on both sides of this hall, this is the only retail that remains in this mall. The rest has been converted into offices for City of Oakland agencies and County of Alameda agencies. So social services. I'll just go ahead and give a brief history of this building and this mall, and then we'll just take a look around, and I might say some things here and there. So this mall opened in 1970 on the site of a former Chevrolet assembly plant. And it did well through the 70s and 80s, and then, you know, when the 90s came, it started to decline, and then by the 2000s, it had sat nearly vacant. And so in 2008, an investment firm from Oregon that had purchased the mall did this remodeling, the result of which you see here. So this here was a four-screen movie theater, and it's one of the few things here that hasn't been covered up. And you know, when I was researching this mall, I came across a website where people can, you know, sort of share and comment on memories that they have of movie theaters that have closed. And I read the comments on this theater, and this place sounded really amazing. I guess back in the, especially the 70s, I guess this kind of almost exclusively showed like grindhouse and like underground stuff and like exploitation films. And there are a lot of people that have a lot of fond memories of coming to the movies here, and really miss it. this Hallmark Cards label scar was the only label scar that I could find. So we are going to go back outside. When I was here filming this, I got a little thirsty, and there's nowhere inside the mall to get anything. But there's a grocery store right out these doors here to the left, and I kind of like what I saw in there. There's some vintage signs that they still have up. So I did a little filming. So let's take a look. So we'll be going back inside soon. We're going to go back up to the upper level. What you'll be seeing coming up here, I think, was a JCPenney originally, and it's been converted into a wellness center, which is really just a collection of like maybe four or five clinics, medical clinics. And I went in there just to have a look around. I didn't really do any filming though, because there's not really much left of the original space. It's been pretty well converted into these clinics. And there was also patients in there even on the weekend, so I didn't really want to be walking around filming and looking like a creeper. So here's another look at the JCPenney from the inside, and you can see they've covered up and sealed off those windows. And this area right here is probably my favorite part of what remains of this quote-unquote mall, because they've kind of kept this section here. You know, they've kept a lot of the, like, these old storefronts here they haven't done anything with, and the fixtures here are original, and the floor too, which based on pictures that I've seen while I'm doing some research for this mall, it looks like the floor throughout the entire mall is original. So we're just about to wrap things up here. I hope you've enjoyed this visit to this mall. You know, it's an interesting space. It's definitely slightly disappointing that so much of its past has been covered up or removed. But I think they've just decided that this is what better suits the area, and I think they've done, you know, probably as good as a job as you can do to convert this into something non-retail that's useful. So once again, thank you for watching, and we'll see you again real soon.